celebrate our freedom. The end of the world.